हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी विल टॉक अबाउट स्विस बैंक एंड व्हाई स्विस बैंक फेमस फॉर ब्लैक मनी। फर्स्ट वी नो व्हाट इज ब्लैक मनी। एनी मनी हुज सोर्स हैज बीन हिडन फ्रॉम द गवर्नमेंट, दिस इज कॉल्ड ब्लैक मनी। दिस ब्लैक मनी कांट यूज इजली इन द मार्केट फॉर हिडिंग एंड टर्निंग इन टू व्हाइट। पीपल यूज ए डिफरेंट वेज इन विच द मोस्ट फेमस वन इज डिपोजिटिंग मनी इन द स्विस बैंक। द वर्ड स्विस बैंक इज नॉट अ सिंगल बैंक। All the banks of Switzerland known as Swiss bank, but due to some rules of Switzerland's bank, its banks are famous all over the world. The normal accounts in the Swiss bank can be opened anyone, but the Swiss bank is famous for its number account. That's account where powerful and rich people put their money. It's not easy to open the number account. One time you have to physically visit Switzerland. Your privacy is taken care of in this number account. This numbered account has a unique code and without a name. This code protects customers' information. Only know that code bank staff and only senior leaders are allowed to know the customer's name. Furthermore, Swiss law does not allow identity disclosure of bank account owners to third parties, such as tax authorities, Swiss government. In addition, when opening a bank account in Switzerland, after depositing money here, customer can feel completely secured. So mostly richest men like this bank. The Swiss bank has another special feature. I like customers get interest when they put money in other banks, as like 5 to 7% in India. But the interest in Swiss bank is -0.75%. That means you have to give interest, but still people who keep their money here in profit. The reason is their strong and stable currency. As like today, 1 Swiss franc is equal to 88 rupees. But in 2010, 1 Swiss franc is equal to 44 rupees. That means if someone converted their currency to Swiss franc in 2010 and deposited in Swiss bank, its value in 2023 will get double. As like Swiss franc has long been considered as a safe and a stable currency. So most big investors, politicians, artists to choose Swiss bank to protect their asset. So guys, according to you, how much this bank attracted to you? Do write in this comment. And for you more such amazing informative videos, like, share and subscribe to this channel. See you in the next video. Thank you.